This year, we came up with a few new things. One of it is the expert roundtable. We had this the previous years in oncology with the tumor boards, but I found it very interesting to also have discussions around endovascular problems. And so we did this in the endovascular world as well. As a program chair, it's very important for me to enhance the science part of the meeting as well. So we created two new formats to do that. One is the Super Tuesday, which is one scientific session which we put in a lot of research, which I do believe will potentially change our IR practice. The poster on stage is a new format which should allow young researchers to present their work interactively with participants of the Congress. And I think we found a great compromise between good science, good education, and also some interaction with industry and also among the experts. Despite the nice weather, the rooms are full, and what I do especially like is that in most sessions, it's also interaction, either with a round table set up with participants asking questions through the app, or going to the microphone, or just interact with the speakers in another way. So interaction, full rooms, and good content. So that's the bottom line for me. We are working on the next meeting in Copenhagen, and we really hope it will be also a great success. We will try to further improve the formats we installed this year, make a comprehensive program, and so hopefully in Copenhagen everybody is smiling as well.